Ephesians chapter 6 and verse 18. Praying always with all prayer and supplication in the Spirit, being watchful to this end with all perseverance and supplication for all the saints. So here's the question, how is our prayer life? Is prayer something that we do when we are with other believers or in church? Or is prayer something that is central and a significant part of our life? Here are some more difficult questions. Is prayer a daily discipline? Or do we pray only when we get into trouble? Or do we pray only when we need some things? Or do we actually pray when we are alone, when we have the time, maybe for leisure? To pray regularly definitely requires discipline. Many times we fall out of discipline after maybe a short period of having a season of disciplined prayer or consistent prayer. Maybe we lose focus, maybe we get tired, maybe we get distracted, and then that discipline of prayer is not there anymore. So Paul says in Ephesians 6 and verse 18, praying always with all prayer and supplication in the Spirit, and being watchful to this end with all perseverance and supplication for all the saints. So note those words, always, all prayer, watchful, and perseverance. Now these are key for us to understand that there's a discipline involved in prayer. And that word always comes from a Greek word which means at each and every occasion. So which means that this verse could read like this: pray anytime there's an opportunity, no matter what you are doing, no matter where you are, use every occasion, every season, every possible moment to pray. And if you notice that verse, it says, praying always with all prayer and supplication in the Spirit. So this in the Spirit, we know Paul writes, and he's talking about praying in the Spirit or praying in tongues. Now it's possible to pray at every opportunity, no matter where we are, no matter what we are doing, it is possible to pray in the Spirit. It is possible to pray in tongues. In fact, that's the only way we can pray at every opportunity and no matter where we are. Always, we can pray in the Spirit. And when we pray in tongues, many things happen. The Bible talks about how our spirit man is edified. And when we pray in tongues, we pray what we do not know, but then the Holy Spirit makes intercession for us. When we pray, we are strengthened. When we pray, you know, the Holy Spirit is making that perfect prayer. So we make those choices. We don't sometimes know how to pray, what we should pray for, but the Holy Spirit makes that prayer for us. So at every opportunity, even as we pray, we are called to pray in the Spirit and pray in tongues. So let's put away every distraction, everything that tries to steal our time and focus, and just get into that whole discipline of praying in the Spirit, praying in tongues. Let's pray. Father, we thank you that you've called us, and it's a privilege, Lord, to be connected to you in prayer at all times through the day, no matter what is happening in our lives, no matter where we are, Lord, no matter where we are going, we can pray always. And Lord, we thank you that such a download of wisdom and revelation that comes from you when we pray. And Lord, we pray, we ask today, God, that each one of us, Lord, that we would be strong in the Spirit, and that we would be a people of prayer, that we would pray in the Spirit and be edified, and that we would pray in the Spirit, and that we would move into a time of warfare in the Spirit. We thank you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.